What can you tell me about this? Look how big it is. My God.
Yes.
It just keeps on going. Now, are there just the four panels, or does it keep on going to infinity?
It goes to almost infinity.
Almost infinity.
There are 32 of them.
There are 32 panels. Oh, my God. It just, this is phenomenal.
It is pretty phenomenal. Let me see. It's phenomenal trying to get it back together correctly.
This is,
I have to get it.
I think this is what they,
these are really neat.
This is what they, when they were thinking of coming up with maps, I think they used this as the template.
Oh, no, that's more devious, trying to fold. I remember my dad's army maps. They were like an oil cloth.
Oh.
Really neat.
Uh-huh.
And folded up, and once you unfolded it.
Yes, but army men. Army men can do that kind of thing.
Yes,
they spend hours and hours doing that kind of stuff. You know, they take apart their gun and put it back together blindfolded.
Still? They have to do that?
Well, it's not that they have to. You know, most of the time there's nothing to do in the Army, so they keep them.
Were you in the Army?
Not yet.
Oh, good. Don't call.
No, I have plans.
You're going to enlist?
Well, I was a draft dodger originally. Well, I didn't.
I knew it.
In
sedition.
Spirit. In
yes,
spirit.
Sedition.
No, I never actually had the opportunity.
He's being tortured.
For it. Well, let me take some photographs of it. So let's start.
All right. You could do that if you don't take mine. This one's rather nice.